that happened at
Legon.
Legon
I'm doing video after about
the heavy rain. You know, even as you can see, this is what you are seeing, that you are seeing now. What people are saying there is that even this one, it has come down, but at first, no car can even pass through.
So today I'm doing the video
high. The water was high,
to show you guys where they are started construction.
This is the video from East Legon Hills.
As you can see, here are the iron rocks that they are going to use for
that is the place that
the road
you are seeing, guys. This is East Legon Hills.
So we are going to where the water,
as you can see,
the water,
see,
the water
see, see
was
this one. Even this one, they said
for you guys
it has come down. That is why the cars are able to pass through,
and everything,
you know. So
and
guys,
also they even
watch the video to the end and see whatever happened there. See whatever happened in the
those
video.
Things, some of the
thank
those
you for
things
watching,
that they used
and make
to
sure you subscribe and share the video as
there,
well.
But
so
I think that
people will
those
see
ones
what is
are
happening in East Legon,
a bit smaller.
Hills.
So
East Legon Hills, they
took,
you know,
those ones away and
that
I think
they
will bring different
ones.
They bring different ones again. I'm hoping so.
Big names. But
so actually they
stopped they do the road and stuff.
They stopped the thing because of the rain, but now
you,
I'm sure that
they are
come back and start
the
again
the road to make sure that they
see the rain stop.
So guys, watch the full video. Thank
okay
you.
So guys, let's go to where they have started. Make sure you watch the video to the end, subscribe, share the video as well. Yes, it's Legon Hills. It's Legon Hills. So this place is the filling station. So we are getting there. It's flooded. I'm gonna show you guys everything. So this is the place that was flooded in. There was a whole lot of water covering the whole place. So this is the gutter, this is the bridge under, and this place was the place that was covered. The water cover all this place. If it rain, heavy rain, cover all this place. And, you know, at time if it's raining, no car can pass unless it's raining. They wait for, let's say, 3 hours or 4 hours before any car at all can pass there. So them to be working on it to make sure that you do the road being built well, so that everything is gonna be fine. So actually they are even, so guys, I hope you can see it. Here is the place that last time the video I showed you guys, the water was all over the top and was flooded, and even people are not able to pass and stuff. This is the place. Make sure I will see whether I can show the other video aside so that you guys can see it well. So guys, here is the place. This place was all over water. So here are the iron rods that they are coming to use for the construction of the bridge. They put some distance there, some round blocks there that were, I think that's what they were about to use to do the distance or the bridge, but it was too small, so I think they put one away to bring different one. But they stopped the thing because of the rain, but since the rain have stopped now, I'm sure that they will come back to do it soon, sooner than later. Yeah, you can imagine that if somebody is coming, rain in this place covered with water, and somebody is coming, the person will fall into the gutter without even knowing. I hope you understand. Yeah, it's Legon Hills, it's Legon Hills, here it is Legon Hills. This is the place. Here, iron rods. as you can see at the other side. Okay, so I'll take the video there so that you guys can see one as well. Okay, as you can see where the stones are and where the bridge and stuff are. We have iron rods there. We are working the iron rods so that we use it for the bridge. So here is the iron rods. Here is them. Let me zoom it so that you guys can see. As you can see, here is it. There's the iron rod. We were working on it. I'm sure that since the water stopped, the rain has stopped, for the meantime they'll come and work on it. They'll start it again. But they are already working. They are as you can see. They are working on it. As you can see, all of these ones are new. At this level first. We finish this road, Charlie. If you can check this road, when you finish this road, the road is gonna be good, guys. The road is gonna be good. It's gonna be good. Okay, guys. Okay, so guys, thank you for watching. Watch to the end and make sure you subscribe. Like the video, comment in the comment section. See you in my next video. I'll bring you an update of it. When they start working on it again, I'll bring you guys updates. So make sure you watch to the end and subscribe, share, and comment in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye. You find yourself, how you move on.